So you're in Revit and you've placed a section in a view, and we know that the crop region in plan equals the extent of the section view itself. So I can drag the boundary of the view's extents right here in plan, and that is really helpful. It makes it easy to resize my view to only show what I wanted to see. And that looks great. But once I go to another view, I can see that the callout for this section itself is sitting on top of other stuff. The scale in this view might be different, or I have some annotation here and there that wasn't in the other view. Luckily, the callout head and tail don't have to stay in one place. So when I select my tag, I see my extents dashed here and I can adjust those again, but I've also got these grips here at the head and at the tail. And by grabbing them and dragging them, I can adjust the position of these, and it's not going to impact the extents of the section view itself. I can move it inside or outside the view extents, and then luckily, when I go to tile and take a look at these, if I go and modify one, you'll notice it's view specific. It's not changing where the head and tail of the section are in this other view. So I can easily modify my section tag to keep my views and documentation clear and understandable.